This aircraft has replaced no fewer than 7 different platforms with both the French Air Force and the French Navy. It can perform air-to-air, conventional air-to-ground, nuclear strike, reconnaissance, anti-shipping, and buddy-buddy refueling missions. And this is a display that takes in the whole gamut and started fast. Carrying capability, of course the controls are fully fly-by-wire, and that weapons carrying ability has been shown to the full by the French Air Force in its use of the Rafale in several combat theatres in the last few years since it made its debut over Libya during 2011 in what was known to the French as Operation Harmattan. I said this is a display that changes pace. We've now seen Sébastien put the Rafale's undercarriage down, coming in straight towards us with the landing light blinking. A single roll. And then powering back up to Snegma M88 after burning turbofans. As he pulls vertical. Now sets up for the slow speed pass coming in from our right. Thank you. coming in for his final pass. He'll be waving the wings, a good opportunity to wave back to Capitaine Sébastien Nativel, callsign Babouk, with the Dassault Rafale C. Absolutely brilliant.